Does winning the TNA championship twice, does that make you feel like you did reach the top of the mountain?
No. And that's nothing against TNA, but like they just weren't the same.
Yeah,
it wasn't the same. And but it's okay. You know, I'm not crying my oatmeal about it. It is what it is.